insert into the woods here in Alabama. I'm gonna pack in, I gotta be quiet. I don't have far to walk, but I gotta be stealthy, so I'm walking on this road, and then I'll cut in. I'll do another interview once I get up in the stand, but it is January 27th, and I don't think I'll see anything from here, but it's a good observation sit, so it's better than being at work. But we're gonna hop off here and get into the woods.
That is by far the fastest hunt I've ever had in my life. I literally was getting everything set up, and off in the distance, I saw a head of a deer. And I was like, oh man, that's awesome. So I grunted. Within 2 minutes, they were all down this lane that you can see right there. But that was amazing, and it's a beautiful, beautiful sunset. And so the deer is actually right there. Pretty cool. So this is the spot I've hunted in Alabama ever since I've come here. It's the quickest hunt ever. I'm excited, that's awesome. This is officially the latest I've killed a deer in any season, so what a way to end the 22-23 season. It's not quite done because this is the first night. I still have tomorrow and Sunday, and hopefully I can get a nice mature buck. But I've never seen that many deer in my life from the tree stand, which was absolutely awesome. So I'm going to sit back and I'm going to enjoy the rest of this sunset and get her out of here soon. So y'all take care.